been taking care of everyone else, I've noticed. Because you're so kind. I'm going to take care of you now. Alright? I've got lots of things here. All laid out nicely. Lots of pampering bits and bobs just for you. So relax. Relax. That's it. Sink into your bed. Down, 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 that's it. Lovely. Would you like a glass of water? Alright. Let's start with that. I've got these lovely glasses. Well, they're all four. And they all have different animals inside. Isn't that sweet? This is a duck. A duck. It's my northern accent. A duck. Another one has a squirrel. A rabbit. And this duck is yours. I've got some filtered water for you. There you go. Some cool water. That's nice. Isn't it lovely when you can feel it trickle down your throat? It's when you're thirsty. Is it a little bit more? Good. Very good. That's it. Okay. I've got some skin cleansing things, some lovely oils and moisturizer and some hair growth oil, which is lovely. Okay, so I think I'll start with your hair and then I'll have a look at your skin. Nice and relaxing. Hairbrush is always nice, isn't it? Like these brushes when the hair is wet. They're gentle on the hair. If you have any leave-in conditioner or something like that, you pop it in when your hair's wet on the end. Through the hair. working on dry hair too. A gentle seam. Just a gentle brush. A nice gentle. It's always lovely and silky. Beautiful. Light brush over the top. Sometimes it's nice just to pull small sections of hair. It's the lightest touch, it's lovely. You can do that to yourself sometimes. Like this. If you like, just a little, remember to breathe, let it all out, it's all gone. Everything away for another day. That's right. Good for you. Put it away for another day. One more on this side. There you go. Cleanser, maybe. This one should be good. Balanced pH, fragrance free. Hyaluronic acid. Not bad. 3 pumps. I think that should be enough. Drop of water. It. It's quite foamy. Around your face. Your forehead. remove it all now. Got a very soft bamboo cloth, and just wipe it away. Is that nice? And your chin. That's nice and fresh. Lovely. This micellar water, it's my favourite. I just use it over your forehead and cheeks, chin, remove any more. Cool as well, a bit like a toner. It cleanses really well. Just turn those bands around. I know what we should do next. So I have some hair growth oil, and so Dermarola with the tiniest little needles on it. You just gently roll it over the skin, and if you do that on your head, little, is that alright? It's not too much, is it? And then use the hair growth oil and will penetrate into your scalp a little bit more than without it. Is that all right? I'm going very, very lightly. Okay. You can press hard, but I'm not going to do that. Just in a more relaxing way. In this case afterwards, and then before I put it away, I can disinfect the end with some spray. It's a cute little case. Serum. For your scalp. It's really handy that the end of the pipette is bent. It's easier to apply. On your scalp. There's a few drops all around. Then I'll massage it in for you. Alright? If I pop some fingers, I can do it at the top of your neck too. Feels quite refreshing, really, doesn't it? It is nice. It's lovely stuff. It smells amazing. Smell that. Oh yeah. It's Ayurvedic herbs and oils. rose oils as well, geranium and neroli.
Wow.
Alright. I know what we can do. Let's... This is a nice treat. Let's put a lavender eye mask over you. Really lovely one, and I have some beautiful moisturizer I can pop on your skin, and I can use my Gua Sha tools to drain lymph all around your face while you're in the mask. Sound good? Velvets with embroidery on it. And it has the moon and the sun. Stars all around. Has a face. The sun has a face. But it's just so soft. Okay. Against your eyes. And inside there's some lavender. Just inside the stitching. Small amount. Just place it over your eyes, okay? Good. There we go. Okay. An intense moisturizer, and I'm going to dot it over your face. Be a little bit over my fingers and just dab it around your face. Show you this. This is your jade Gua Sha doll. I'm going to glide this over your face, okay? That's it. Just relax. motions around your jawline, up towards your ears. The side. Forehead, and then your forehead. There's the side. That's it. Soft, isn't it? It smells good. Would you like some more water? Just a drop. There you go. Lovely. Under your eyes, it's really cooling. So the Gua Sha tone went all around here and here, and this just treats under the eyes there. Sweeping motion. Sweet, isn't it? That's a rose quartz ball. That's why it's so cold. Feels nice on the skin, doesn't it? Right. A little lip balm. I like this little one. So before you go to bed, let's pop some moisturiser all around here and down your shoulders. It's a nice thick cream. Okay. something. Sweep it over your shoulders. Sweep it down your neck. Cross your shoulders. On my hands. The smell of it is amazing, isn't it? Fall asleep. Ready? Ready? Going to count you down and then brush your face. 10, 9.